If you fangirl over K-pop merch like I do and wonder where the fans are getting the latest types of merch to support their favorite K-pop idols, then please make sure you check out Lionox in the description down below. They really have everything and all the up-to-date merch that you need. Use the code DaveDisci to get 10% off. Hey guys, DaveDisci, welcome back to my channel. So today we're checking out another TAEKOOK moment, all right, to tickle your pickle, if you will. If you are new here and you're interested in this type of stuff, please make sure to hit the subscribe button and that notification bell so you're notified of a new video drops. And if you're a hater, then to be the first to leave your hates comments, don't forget the subscribe button and that notification bell also so you can be the first to do so. Now, let's jump right into it. Oh, yes. Let's get excited over cute TAEKOOK moments. I mean, who doesn't get excited over this? I know I do. Ooh, airport moments. I haven't seen too many TAEKOOK airport moments. This is exciting. They look so handsome. I love their fashion sense. They always dress to the gods at airports. Love. Look at how they look at each other. Oh, you with the big eyes. Hi, big eyes. Oh, you can see the little glances. He steals glances, thinking about him. Oh, cutie. Love the trench coat. Love that they're holding hands, sort of. Ooh. That bag probably so expensive. Oh my goodness. They loving the little ponytail cookie looking like a snack. Who wouldn't be staring at Tae over there, staring at Jungkook over there. Oh, okay photographer, okay model. We better be getting another GCF soon, because I just can't even. I need to see more moments. I love this look. Yes, scenery AF. Oh. We love a photographer. He getting those shots that you can't even imagine. Ooh, he got him. Ready to post? I love Cookie with long hair. Oh my goodness. He put a flower in his hair. Oh my god, that's like the lovers. Ooh, that's like the married now. We love a photo sesh. Can I get a coup as a photographer as well? I love Tae's pants. It's really, really interesting. Oh, he getting the cute shots. Oh my god. It's cold though. Come on, babies, put on a jacket. You can't freeze to death. I get Tae not wearing a jacket, but Cookie, you can wear a jacket. You're only taking the pictures. Oh, they get all huddled together. Oh, imagine them squishing together to be warm. Oh, that's a scene. That's a sight to remember. I love the plaid. Ooh. Ooh. They did a live. I didn't catch this one. I wasn't aware of this. Why wasn't I invited to the party? Oh my goodness, your hands, they're on top of each other like you guys are, yes. Oh, Tae looking like a zaddy, stop. There's only too many zaddies in the world. Ooh, I love him in all black. No space is totally a common thing. And you know what? If it was just friends, I'd be a little bit annoyed. I'd be like, get away. But they like, they want to get on top of each other. Oh, bias record in black. My bias record is in black. They're all in black. They all could be my bias record. Come wreck me. Oh, he got super close there. No space. Space needs them. They don't need space.
Where are you touching? A little backside action, maybe? Oh! They're so cute and so shy looking. Oh my goodness. Oh. Yes, we love hand-holding, right? It's romantic. It's lovers. It's what lovers do. It's what married couples do. We love. Wow, boy. Tay looking fine in this live. Like, I just, ooh. Let me know how you feel about this and what your thoughts are. I am so curious to hear your opinions. Please just drop it down in the comment section down below. What do you think of the live? What do you think of Tay? What do you think of them being cute? Just let me know. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. Featuring this comment right here. Thank you so much for your comments. And as always, there are two videos at the end of this video. So I hope to catch you over there. See you then.